Buongiorno, ciao tutti. Mi chiamo Madan Kataria. Hello and I welcome all of you to Genova Science Conference. I'm very happy to know that Laughter Yoga is being presented at Science Conference in Italy by Eva Providel and other Laughter Yoga teachers from Italy. I'm a medical doctor and used to practice general medicine in Bombay, India. Way back in 1995, we started with idea of laughing without a reason, laughing for no reason, laughing for a purpose. And what we found out that whether you laugh for real or even if you pretend laughing, you get the same health benefits. And we did some scientific studies in Bangalore, India in 2006. And some more studies are going all over the world in Japan, in Osaka University. We have some scientific studies being done in University of Graz in Austria. And now some studies are almost through in United States. Now this idea is very useful and it is helping people. Now science is also behind us. Most common question people ask is that whether laughing on a purpose or laughing for no reason is beneficial. I say yes. This is the reason laughter yoga has spread across 65 countries. Okay, have a good laugh. And I'm told that our laughter yoga leader, Eva Providel, along with Laura Toffolo, Monica, and Anne Marie, is going to make you laugh. Have a great time. And all I want to say is, Amo l'Italia. And one more thing, Amo il cibo italiano. Buono. Ha ha ha.